visit your customers in person. Look, you need to make personal contact with the people that can make things better for you. You can't do all this on Facebook and Twitter and just email. You got to make contact with people. It's not enough. It is not enough to just be in the machine age. You want to go out and touch people. Something happens. I don't know. Something magical happens when two people meet two people, and I keep meeting people. And I talked about that in earlier segments. Extrovert. Go reach the people, meet people, add people to your arsenal. There's something magical that happens when human beings, spiritual beings, touch one another. And it's not just machines and post and email. Visit your customers in person. Add the number of people every day that you're going to visit in person and watch how motivated you get. Customers. Call them personally, call them quickly, and call them often. Grant, why would I do that? That doesn't motivate me. That's because you don't have that muscle built yet. Look, the people that are a problem are literally taking attention units from you right now. It's grabbing pieces and parts of the way you think all day long, and you're worried about them, and then you avoid them, and then you lose your motivation. Look, handle the problems first. Remember that? Handle the difficult problems first. Call those problem customers personally, call them quickly, stay on them, turn them around, and you're going to be motivated to say, my God, man, I could have lots more people. If I can handle those people, I can handle anybody. Make a list of any problem customers that you have your attention on. Maybe anything that you have out in your life that you didn't handle, some customer or cousin, somebody, you didn't handle them right, make a list of those people, and as fast as you possibly can, contact them and see if you can resolve it. Bring more to the game, bring more to the presentation, bring more to the battlefield than you would ever need. That's right, load up. All the ammo you need, all the supplies you need, always go into every situation more prepared with data, information, content, ammo, artillery, if you will, than you could possibly use. What's that gonna do for you? You're gonna be motivated. You're gonna be like, okay, man, I'm ready, I'm prepared. And if you ain't ready and you ain't prepared, bring the ammo, bring the artillery, bring your arsenal, show up anyway. Bring more to your presentation than you could ever use, and you'll cover yourself no matter what happens.